That was almost a double perfect for both rounds.